So we're having that look at Fairview in Halifax overlooking the Bedford Basin, and I'm covering my microphone with my hand right now so you can hear what I'm saying. And I'm going to do a video. I'm not going to talk because the wind's going to make a lot of noise on the microphone. And I'm going to zoom in and I'm going to move a little bit after, and we'll have a good look at the Halifax Bridge. And that's the McKay Bridge in front of us, which is right there. And this is a container pier, so I'm about to zoom in, and you're going to be amazed what this camera can do, so we can have a really good look. So get ready to enjoy this video of the Halifax Bedford Basin, looking at it from Fairview. And this town down here that you're looking at now is Bedford, Nova Scotia. And if I was to go more this way, past this sign way down there, it'd be Sackville, Nova Scotia. driving around in a wheelchair, but driving around in here is pretty dangerous because these tires tend to slip. And so right now I'm going to zoom into what's called Burnside Industrial Park, which is on the Dartmouth side, which is what we're looking at now, Dartmouth, Nova Scotia. At the Bedford Basin in Halifax, Nova Scotia, as viewed from Fairview. You can go to the visionaryfolkphotographer.com to see much more, and it's all free. Thousands of videos, busker videos, bands, protests, everything. Goodbye.